Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on the Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature in EcoStruxure Power Commission. In this demonstration, you will view a brief introduction on the Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature and the procedure to prepare a device for primary injection test. The Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature allows you to test the MasterPact MTZ circuit breaker by injecting current on the primary of the current transformers using a power source. EcoStruxure Power Commission does not inject any current on the primary side for this test. EcoStruxure Power Commission software helps you to fulfill some preconditions before you perform the actual tests. The Prepare for Primary Injection Tests note that this feature is available only for MasterPact MTZ with MicroLogic X Control Unit with firmware version 2.0.2 or later. The Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature is accessible from the device homepage only when the device is connected through direct USB connection. You can add the device through direct connection. You can switch to local if you already added the MTZ to the project through remote control. Note that the secondary injection testing continues to be the Schneider Electric preferred method for testing circuit breakers. Inappropriate primary injection testing can cause damage to the circuit breakers. In case if you are unable to conduct primary injection testing in a proper manner, it could result in circuit breakers pass testing, while it can ultimately damage the circuit breaker's integrity over a long term. Let's now view the procedure on how to execute the Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature. Once the MasterPact MTZ device is added to the project, click Prepare for Primary Injection Tests in the device view. The Preparation for Primary Injection Tests screen will appear. Select the test you want to perform on the device and then click Prepare for Test. A notice appears on screen. Read the notice carefully and acknowledge it by clicking I understand. The password confirmation dialog box appears. Enter the administrator password and then click Continue. EcoStruxure Power Commission starts preparing the circuit breaker for primary injection test. A success message appears. After the primary injection test is completed, click Test Done. The circuit breaker is restored to normal mode. Now the circuit breaker is ready to be tested with primary injection using an external power source. This concludes the video on Primary Injection Tests feature in EcoStruxure Power Commission. In this video, we saw a brief introduction on the Prepare for Primary Injection Tests feature and the procedure to prepare a device for primary injection test.